tale continues in Adlersbrunn. An outlaw whose dark magic had graced Adlersbrunn before. Not long ago, four heroes slew the Mad Doctor Junkenstein and saved the Lord of the Castle. The heroes emerge from their shelters, hoping to reunite with other survivors in the safety of the tavern.
To see other survivors.
We won't last long out here. Let's get inside and figure this out.
Mosey on over here.
Turn off.
Will someone shut that racket up?
These messages. I hope everyone got out safe.
Does anyone know what's going on here?
I'd bet these Zomniks have something to do with the Lord of the Kessel. And Dr. Junkenstein, no doubt.
What are we waiting for?
Let's get to the castle and chop that doctor to bits!
The heroes set off toward the castle and the holy an ominous portent.
Oi! Fortune teller!
How many armies is it gonna take to kill me?
I'm sure you die peacefully of old age.
Oh, you take that back!
Thanks.
Ow!
You're doing time. Hard time. Locked. Not getting to the castle without a key.
My sight tells me it's somewhere nearby.
More from my banshee friend.
Hey! Who's yapping in my head?
Do yourselves a favor. Stay away from the castle. Or else.
Guess we found our culprit.
Now to put a stop to her. Castle should be up this way.
Does anyone else feel like we're being watched?
Yeah, and I don't take kindly to people looking at me.
Something is coming.
Above us!
From high upon the ramparts, the gargoyles shattered their prisms and rained on the heroes below.
Who are you?
A grieving widow.
Oh! You're the Bride of Jenkinstone!
Aye, seriously? I blocked the path to the castle, so this is where your tale ends.
Reckon I know another way through. Let's get to the dungeon. Should be a lever around here that'll open the secret passage.
Do I want to ask how you know about this?
There ain't a prison round that could keep me locked up. Now get pulling!
In the depths of the dungeon, the heroes fell under the hypnotizing gaze of Mad.
Are we dreaming?
It feels more like a bloody nightmare!
To trash.
What have you done with the Lord of the Castle?
I have plans for him. And now, I have plans for you, too.
twist of fate, this summoner stood guard over the castle door, shattered, sought to destroy.
Summoner. She was dead, wasn't she?
Seems the bride stoked her back to life.
Well, she's dead again now, and the bride's next. Once we bust through this door...
Step aside, gals. My dynamite will burn this door to the ground.
Behind the castle doors, the heroes met only with shadows and looming fear.
She wanna be in a world of hurt. It's gumshoe time.
You never mentioned the castle is haunted.
Ever seen one that wasn't?
Stay focused. That ghost could be back any minute.
The bride reanimate all these Zomniks?
Seems Junkenstein wasn't the only inventive one.
Question. Is she married to the doctor? Or his monster?
Really not important right now. Look at all this. The bride idolized Junkenstein. Even after his demise.
And now she's returned to where it all ended. To finish what he started.
What for?
What else? Revenge. We need to find the Lord. Fast.
Let's unlock the Lord of the castle!
Within the throne room, the heroes found the Lord bound to an operating table, held at the whim of the Bride of Junkenstein. The Bride sought vengeance for her own creator. She would turn the Lord into a monster most foul, should the heroes fail to stop her.
Any more switches?
Idea! We flip him first!
Ugh, leave the ideas to me.
Back for revenge.
Does everyone want revenge?
angry.
That ghost is back. Keep moving.
I feel rage in him. Pain.
I'd feel sorry for him, but I'm a little busy.
The bride of Junkenstein met the same end as her creator. A death at the hands of four brave heroes. The lord of the castle was saved, and once more could Adlersbrunn rest soundly.